अथ नवमोऽध्यायः श्रीभगवानुवाच इदं तु ते गुह्यतमं प्रवक्ष्याम्यनसूयवे ज्ञानं विज्ञानसहितं यज्ञात्वा मोक्ष्यसे शुभात्।
The Supreme Personality of Godhead said, My dear Arjuna, because you are never envious of me, I shall impart to you this most confidential knowledge and realization, knowing which you shall be relieved of the miseries of material existence.
Raja Vidya, Raja Gukhyam, Pavitram Idamuttamam Pratyakshavagamam Dharmyam Susukham Kartumavyayam.
This knowledge is the king of education, the most secret of all secrets. It is the purest knowledge, and because it gives direct perception of the self by realization, it is the perfection of religion. It is everlasting, and it is joyfully performed.
Ashraddhanah purushah dharmasyasya param tapa aprapya mam nivartante mrityu samsaravartmani.
Those who are not faithful in this devotional service cannot attain me, O conqueror of enemies. Therefore, they return to the path of birth and death in this material world.
Maya tatam idam sarvam jagadam vyaktamutina mastani sarvabhutani na jagam teshvavasthitaka.
By me, in my unmanifested form, this entire universe is pervaded. All beings are in me, but I am not in them.
Nacha masthani bhutani pashyame yogamaishwaram bhutabhinna cha bhutastho mamatma bhutabhavanah.
And yet everything that is created does not rest in me. Behold my mystic opulence. Although I am the maintainer of all living entities, and although I am everywhere, I am not a part of this cosmic manifestation, for myself is the very source of creation.
Yathakashasthito nityam vayuhu sarvatra gomahan tatha sarvani bhutani matsthani tupadharaya.
Understand that as the mighty wind blowing everywhere rests always in the sky, all created beings rest in me.
Sarvabhutani kaunteya prakritim yanti mamikam kalpakshaye punah tani kalpadau nisrijamyagam.
O son of Kunti, at the end of the millennium, all material manifestations enter into my nature, and at the beginning of another millennium, by my potency, I create them again.
Prakritim sam avashtabhya visrijami punah punah gramam imam krishnam avasham prakriter vashat.
The whole cosmic order is under me. Under my will, it is automatically manifested again and again, and under my will, it is annihilated at the end.
Nachamam tani karmani nibadhanti dhananjaya udasinavadasinam asaktam teshu karma.
O Dhananjaya, all this work cannot bind me. I am ever detached from all these material activities, seated as though neutral.
Mayadhyakshena prakritihi suyate sachara.
This material nature, which is one of my energies, is working under my direction, O son of Kunti, producing all moving and non-moving beings. Under its rule, this manifestation is created and annihilated again and again.
Avajanati mam mudhah manushim tanumashritam param bhavamajanato mama bhutamakeshwaram.
Fools deride me when I descend in the human form. They do not know my transcendental nature as the supreme lord of all that be.
Moghasha mogha karmano mogha jnana vijetasaka rakshasim asurim chaiva prakriti.
Those who are thus bewildered are attracted by demonic and atheistic views. In that deluded condition, their hopes for liberation, their fruitive activities, and their culture of knowledge are all defeated. Son of Pritha, those who are not deluded, the great souls are under the protection of the divine nature. They are fully engaged in devotional service because they know me as the Supreme Personality of Godhead, original and inexhaustible.
Satatam kirtayanto mam yatantascha drudhau vrataha namasyantascha mam bhaktya nitya yukta upasate.
Always chanting my glories, endeavoring with great determination, bowing down before me, these great souls perpetually worship me with devotion.
Jnana yajnena chapyanye yajanto mam upasate yekatvena prithakvena bahudha vishvato mukham.
Others who engage in sacrifice by the cultivation of knowledge worship the Supreme Lord as the one without the second, as diverse in many and in the universal form.
Aham kratuhu aham yajnaka swadhagam agamau shadam mantro gam agameva adyam aham agni ragam hutam.
But it is I who am the ritual, I the sacrifice, the offering to the ancestors, the healing herb, the transcendental chant. I am the butter and the fire and the offering. I am the father of this universe, the mother, the support and the grandsire. I am the object of knowledge, the purifier and the syllable Om. I am also the Rig, the Sama and the Yajur Vedas.
Gatir Bharta Prabhu Sakshi Nivasagha Sharanam Sukhrit Prabhavah pralayah sthanam nidhanam bijam avyayam.
I am the goal, the sustainer, the master, the witness, the abode, the refuge and the most dear friend. I am the creation and the annihilation, the basis of everything, the resting place and the eternal seed.
Tapamyahamaham Varsham Nigrannami Utsrujami Cha Amritam Chaiva Mrityushcha Sadasachcha Gham Arjuna.
O Arjuna, I give heat and I withhold and send forth the rain. I am immortality and I am also death personified. Both spirit and matter are in me.
Trai Vidya Soma Paga Uta Papa Yajne Ishpa Svargatim Prarthayante Te Punyam Asa.
Those who study the Vedas and drink the Soma juice, seeking the heavenly planets, worship me indirectly. Purified of sinful reactions, they take birth on the pious heavenly planet of Indra, where they enjoy godly delights.
Tetam bhuktva swargalokam vishalam kshine punye martyalokam vishanti evam trayi dhamam anuprapanna gatagatam kamakamam.
When they have thus enjoyed vast heavenly sense pleasure, and the results of their pious activities are exhausted, they return to this mortal planet again. Thus, those who seek sense enjoyment by adhering to the principles of the three Vedas achieve only repeated birth and death.
Ananyaha chintayanto mam ye janaha pariyupasate tesham nityabhiyuktanam yogakshemam vahamyaham.
But those who always worship me with exclusive devotion, meditating on my transcendental form, to them I carry what they lack and I preserve what they have.
Ye pyanya devata bhaktaha yajante shraddhayanvitaha tepi mameva kaunteya yajanti avidhi purvakam.
Those who are devotees of other gods and who worship them with faith actually worship only me, O son of Kunti, but they do so in a wrong way.
Agham hi sarva yajnanam bhokta cha prabhu deva cha natumam abhijananti tatve.
I am the only enjoyer and master of all sacrifices. Therefore, those who do not recognize my true transcendental nature fall down.
Yanti devavrata gadevan pitrum yanti pitruvrata bhutani yanti bhutejya yanti madhyajino pimam.
Those who worship the demigods will take birth among the demigods. Those who worship the ancestors go to the ancestors. Those who worship ghosts and spirits will take birth among such beings. And those who worship me will live with me.
Patram pushpam phalam toyam yo me bhaktya prayachati tadagam bhaktyupakritam ashnami prayatatmanah.
If one offers me with love and devotion a leaf, a flower, fruit or water, I will accept it.
Yat karoshi yadashnasi yajjuhoshi dadasi yat yat tapasyasi kaunteya tat purushvamadarpanam.
Whatever you do, whatever you eat, whatever you offer or give away, and whatever austerities you perform, do that, O son of Kunti, as an offering to me.
Shubha shubha phalairevam mokshase karma bandhanaihi sanyasa yoga yukta atma vimukto.
In this way, you will be freed from bondage to work and its auspicious and inauspicious results. With your mind fixed on me, in this principle of renunciation, you will be liberated and come to me.
Samogam sarvabhuteshu na me dveshyosti na priyaha ye bhajanti tu mam bhaktya mayite teshu chapyagam.
I envy no one, nor am I partial to anyone. I am equal to all. But whoever renders service unto me in devotion is a friend, is in me, and I am also a friend to him.
Apichet sudurācāro bhajate mām anandya bhāk sādurevas mantavyaha samyagyavasito hi saha.
Even if one commits the most abominable action, if he is engaged in devotional service, he is to be considered saintly because he is properly situated in his determination.
Kshipram bhavati dharmātmā shashvat shantim nigacchati kaunteya pratijānīhi name bhaktaha pranashyati.
He quickly becomes righteous and attains lasting peace. O son of Kunti, declare it boldly that my devotee never perishes.
Mam hi partha vyapashritya ye pisyuh papayonayaha striyo vaishyaha tatha shudraha te piyanti param.
O son of Pritha, those who take shelter in me, though they be of lower birth, women, Vaishyas and Shudras, can attain the supreme destination.
Kim punar brahmanah punyah bhaktah rajarshayas tatha anityam asukham lokam imam prapya bhajasva mam.
How much more this is so of the righteous brahmanas, the devotees and the saintly kings. Therefore, having come to this temporary miserable world, engage in loving service unto me.
Malmara bhava madbhakto madhyaji mam namaskuro mame vaishyasi yuktvaivam atmanam matparayanah.
Engage your mind always in thinking of me, become my devotee, offer obeisances to me and worship me. Being completely absorbed in me, surely you will come to me.
Om Tat Sat Iti Śrīmadbhagavadgītāsu Upanishatsu Brahma Vidyāyām Yoga Shastre Śrī Krishna Arjuna Samvade Raja Vidyā Raja Guhya Yogo Nama Navamodhyāyah. Idam tu te gukhyatamam pravakshyam yanasuyave jnanam vijnana sahitam yajnatva mokshyase shubhat.
The Supreme Personality of Godhead said, my dear Arjuna, because you are never envious of me, I shall impart to you this most confidential knowledge and realization, knowing which you shall be relieved of the miseries of material existence.
Raja Vidya Raja Guhyam Pavitram Idamuttamam Pratyakshavagamam Dharmyamanah Purushah Dharmasyasya Param Tapa Aprapya Mam Nivartante Mrityu Samsara Vartmani.
Those who are not faithful in this devotional service cannot attain me, O conqueror.
Susukham kartum avyayam.
This knowledge is the king of education, the most secret of all secrets. It is the purest knowledge, and because it gives direct perception of the self by realization, it is the perfection of religion. It is everlasting, and it is joyfully performed.
Ashraddha. Navamodhyayaha Shri Bhagavanuvacha.